You mentioned in Rolling Stone about another note that he wrote to you.
It's like a letter, yeah. And it's not really like a suicide note.
Where'd you find it? Where'd you get it?
It was in my bedroom under my pillows.
Under your pillows?
Yeah.
There's only one problem with that, Courtney.
What?
I looked under your pillows.
If there was a John Lennon-type figure for the so-called Generation X, it would be Cobain.
The body of Nirvana leader Kurt Cobain was found in a house in Seattle on Friday morning, dead of an apparently self-inflicted shotgun blast to the head.
There was a woman's voice on the other end, kind of a raspy, low voice.
It first got reported that Courtney Love hired private investigator Tom Grant.
Some red flags started popping up immediately, so I began recording every conversation I had with Courtney.
My name is Nora Fett.
As it is, she's inherited a estate worth tens of millions of dollars. That's motive.
There was more to this than what I was being told.
If I were the chief today, I would reopen this investigation.
To rule the case the same day is absolutely unacceptable.
It could be made to look like a suicide.
It's entirely possible that a police officer, no matter how well trained, may not notice a particular item of evidence.
This is a puzzling case.
Kurt Cobain was injected with 3 times a lethal dose of heroin.
A very disturbing case.
Kurt Cobain was not barricaded inside the room. He did not leave his driver's license out. No one would believe that was a suicide note.
All publicity is good publicity to a certain degree.
How's that for a spin?